Hi. You're Mr. Sweeney.
Deze man, zoon van de oud-directeur van het Museum of Modern Art in New York. Misschien wel de enige die nog leeft en die Mondriaan gekend heeft. Hij was een jongetje van 13 toen hij in Piet's atelier stond en zag hoe de Victory Boogie Boogie werd gemaakt.
You knew Mondrian?
Yes, and he was so interested in dancing.
Yeah.
He was interested in
And he was a good dancer, apparently.
He was a very good dancer.
Yeah.
A very serious dancer.
Oh, yeah?
And I remember one of the things that he would be interested in, he was always looking for good new partners.
Oh, really?
Now, he wasn't just looking for pretty girls. They had to know how to dance. He wasn't interested in somebody who was just a pretty face. They had to know how to dance. And he was very serious about like his art. He was very serious about dancing.
Yeah.
And so you had to, you couldn't, it wasn't just fun. They had many friends, I see. And Nelly von Doesburg and his, and there were other people. There was Fernand Ligier, the French painter.
Right, right, right.
He was with them at that time too.
Right. So it was a whole scene in New York.
Yes, and another group, part of that group was Alexander Calder.
Oh yeah, Calder, of course.
And,
yeah.
And Calder was very much part of that.
Yeah. At Duchamp.
Duchamp was there. Oh, one person was very important then, was Peggy Guggenheim.
Of course, yeah.
And Peggy was a very good friend of fathers and mothers and his children also.
Yeah.
Very nice to us children. But she
was a nice crowd to hang out with.
Well, it was very nice. And they would go up to Harlem for jazz, and they really had a good time. I just brought some letters from Mondrian. They just shouldn't fly away.
No, we have to be careful with this.
Yeah. Well, these are addressed to my father.
These are our handwritten Mondrian. I was busy with the installation of my new place. Now I would like you to come to see it. Since you saw it, I have not much worked on it. Best greetings, Mondrian. I had no 2 cents
then. Yeah.
Great. I had no 2 cents then. So there's a 3 cents then on it.
So he wasted it.
He wasted a penny on this, right? Fantastic. Wow.